Look at
I'll see you soon.
fake light.
What's that?
The plastic compound I was trying to recall earlier. Back in Namibia, the bush was full of Soviet mines and stuff. Couldn't detect them because the bloody things were blowing your legs off. At least you can find the boxes you've got in this place. Pick them up, bring them aside, then you can use them later. If you know what to do.
I know what I'm doing. I know why you're here. Go 1 mile northeast of Pala, around the base of Mount Thabamolesta. There you will find a man I know. The place is on your map. He is a good man. He'll give you what medicine you need, but you must earn his gratitude. Take these travel papers to him. You'll earn both my gratitude and his. I warn you, the militias attack that place. God protect you, sir.
Take these files now! Oh, shit! God damn it! Elkeen van hierdie koels draai jou na. help me with this.
I saw what you did up there. Thank you. You bring letters of transit. This is good news. Talk that to the people. Please, sir, we need those papers. You bring letters of transit. This is good news. Take them to the people in back.
Come, come in. You are sick. We help you. We have medicine. You have papers? You will be better now, and we will be better. We help each other, yes?
Until next time.
I need to explain the rules in here, right? Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
You know what the people are saying? They say all of you are going to leave the country.
Just a bunch of lies. Don't believe everything you hear. Paid us to do a job, eh? We're gonna do it.
You're good at your job, better than the other men I've hired. The UF Elite is getting very strong thanks to you. That's good.
What Dr. Kagumba is trying to tell you is that we've got the job and we're looking for a freelancer to take it. Someone like you, China. The APR is providing security for some European...
As you wish.
You get the gist, eh? Go to the greenhouse complex, find the shed with all the pipes, take it out. Payment in stones, same as always. You're on your own here, China. Don't expect any friendly faces out there, even from us.
Thank you. Over here. So you meant Voorhees. He's something else. It would be a mistake to ever trust Voorhees entirely. Are you familiar with the chemical dump? It's by the rail spur. There is a canister there. It's marked military defoliant. Please bring it to me. Thank you. So while you attack the tank is at the chemical dump. It's small. You need to carry it.
They have to move this way.
Take the defoliant.
Found it. May I see it? Perfect. So you're going to the greenhouses now, I suppose. I'll see you soon. Good night.
Where do you get the weapons?
It's a romantic notion that they all came out of the Soviet Union after the collapse. That was a windfall back in 89, maybe through 91, but that's all over. I move weapons, I profit from circulation. You get a ceasefire in Liberia, both sides disarm, and Dutch, Belgian.
So some of these guns are very old. They've been sold, bought and sold repeatedly.
They're not biodegradable. Only the dead are biodegradable.
Thank you.